and I am fighting for my son, of course. But it is bigger than Ross and bigger than a website. I think one website is by far less dangerous than the government trampling on our rule of law and the Constitution. I think that is very alarming. And to see it up close and personal the way I am makes it very real.